Welcome back to NXT. I'm now joined by Grayson Waller.
Yeah, I know, Mackenzie. You want to talk about the Great American Bash. I get it. And if last week's match was based on points, I was up and I was up big. It was like 391-18. Wasn't even close.
What are you talking about?
Never mind. I know I'm here to talk about how things didn't go my way last week. I also know that you want to blame Wes Lee for me not standing here the new North American champion. And I couldn't agree more. I had Melo set up. Then all of a sudden, Nikki No-Mates wants to run through the crowd and ruin my moment. You're so right. I get it. His life sucks. That doesn't mean he's got to try and ruin mine. But the next time you see Wes Lee, you make sure you give him a piece of your mind. Oh, and Ken's, great chat. Back to you, idiots.